Hello everyone, welcome back on my YouTube channel Hotel Management and Hoteliers Life. Today I will show you the beauty of Dubai from the top of the Burj Khalifa, the tallest building of the world. That's the Burj Khalifa.
So today I'm going at the top of the Burj Khalifa. As you can see, this is the way in a Dubai mall where you can just go to top of the Burj Khalifa. I will show you the beauty of Dubai from the top of the Burj Khalifa. And here is my friend Mr. Murtaza, and we both will go and enjoy the happiness from the top of the world, the tallest building of the world.
Did you purchase the ticket for the top of the Burj Khalifa? Can I have a ticket, please? Hey boss, as we are going on the top of the Burj Khalifa now, here is the ticket, and as you can see, we are now going on the top of the Burj Khalifa, the world largest building of the world. So I'm with Mr. Murtaza. He is a great chef, and we are going on the top of the Burj Khalifa today. And it's a great pleasure for me that after spending 5 years in UAE, I am going on the top of the Burj Khalifa.
I'm going now, as you can see, and on the side this is the Burj Khalifa, and we both are going now. It's a very long way, but we have to enjoy this moment and just make fun. As you can see, they started Burj Khalifa in 2004. And this is what makes really different the UAE. As you can see, this was the structure in 2005. Super structure started. In 2006, they built up 50 levels of Burj Khalifa. And in 2007, they reached to 100 levels. And 2007, they also become a world tallest freestanding structure in all over the world. And 2008, they make a tallest man-made structure, that is 160 levels. And 2009, this marvelous masterpiece of architecture standing in UAE at the Dubai Mall. And in 2009, it's got completed the Burj Khalifa.
Just I'll show you how is the look of Dubai from the top of the Burj Khalifa.
So let's see.
Yes. So that's the beauty, as you can see from here. यहाँ से पूरा ऊपर से आप देख सकते हैं दुबई कैसा दिख रहा है. पूरा रेगिस्तान है, बीच में बिल्डिंग्स हैं, एक से एक गगनचुंबी बिल्डिंग्स हैं. पर बुर्ज खलीफा के सामने सब फीकी है, क्योंकि बुर्ज खलीफा सबसे बड़ी वर्ल्ड की टॉलेस्ट बिल्डिंग है. आप देख सकते हैं, और ये है बुर्ज खलीफा का व्यू, 124 फ्लोर. देख सकते हैं दुबई किस तरीके से दिख रहा है. यहाँ पे हर वो सुख सुविधाएं हैं हर किसी के लिए जो एंजॉय करना चाहता है. गाड़ियाँ बहुत छोटी छोटी सी दिखाई दे रही हैं, इतनी छोटी छोटी सी.
मैं आपको जूम करके थोड़ा दिखाता हूँ, थोड़ी बड़ी बड़ी गाड़ियाँ दिखेगी आपको. और जूम करता हूँ, ये रहा.
We are at the top of the Burj Khalifa, 124th floor, and this is the view. It's really nice, it's mesmerizing, and you can see the Dusan Khani of Dubai also is in front of the Burj Khalifa, it's there. So this is a really great, beautiful view of the Burj of Dubai from the Burj Khalifa, and I really enjoyed this moment, and it's very mesmerizing. आई लव इट।
तो ऊपर से दुबई के बुर्ज खलीफा से दुबई इस तरीके से दिखता है, और यहाँ पे हमारे प्रिय मित्र मिस्टर मुर्तजा एकदम सोमे है। तो बाकी एकदम बढ़िया व्यू है, और ये मेरे लिए बहुत ही आश्चर्य की बात है कि मैं काफी समय बाद बुर्ज खलीफा के टॉप पर पहुंच पाया हूँ। और यहाँ पे पर्यटक लोग भी बहुत ज्यादा हैं, काफी लोग यहाँ पे जो ऊपर आके देख रहे हैं और एंजॉय कर रहे हैं।